Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Jason Weinstein. Friends and family gathered to say goodbye this afternoon to Christina Powell, who, along with Mario Masciarelli, were killed Friday on Lisi Lane in the town of Binghamton. Calling hours were held this evening at the James V. DeMarco & Son Funeral Home in Port Dickinson. Hundreds formed a line that wrapped around the building to pay their respects. Friends and family told Fox 40 that family was the most important thing to Powell. They said she never missed her nephew's basketball games. A funeral will be held for Powell tomorrow at 11 at St. Mary of the Assumption Church. The calling hours and funeral for Masciarelli will be held Friday at the Assembly of God Church in Binghamton starting at 10. Tonight, a vigil will be held in Recreation Park in Binghamton at 7:30 for both victims. Our Allie Warner will have more at 10 o'clock.